Oh, make it stop.
She's smart. He's reasonably smart. I mean, Minerva's saying that she's going to end up with Ronald Weasley, but I just don't see it.
No.
Exactly. A twin, maybe. But Ronald? Hey, Voldy, why don't you just kill me at this point? Put me out of my misery. Harry, no one likes a drama queen. So the bet started out 40 galleons, but I doubles or nothinged it in their second year.
Ha, rookie mistake.
Don't you laugh at me. You don't even wear shoes.
Did you bet on us when we were at school?
Of course. In fact, you were the year below Minerva. I remember she hated you so much and I was convinced that it was like gonna be a hate to love kind of thing, but obviously not.
Huh, can you imagine?
Yeah, in hindsight, that was a bad bet and I did lose a lot of coin. Hey, that's not fair. I don't speak parcel force.
He wants us to get back to business.
I tell you, since Cedric died, proper party pooper. We're ready.
He's all talk, that guy, and then he just turns into a load of sand. Like, what a loser.
Oh, did we win?
Oh,
Mr. Sandman, give me a dream. Harry, do the bums.
Oh, I can't right now.
Oh, you all right?
Oh, I don't think so.
You can't do this to me, Harry. I'm too young for you to die.
Oh,
if you see a long tunnel, stay away from the light.
You've lost, old man.
Well, that's rude. I take it back, Harry. Follow that tunnel wherever you want.
What's going on?
Look at me.
Nobody wants to. You're so ugly. Oh no, he's doing yoga and he's possessed. There's no coming back from that.
Bagsy, I'm the leader now.
You know what? Nah, I've had enough of this.
Mate, you ain't all that.
What?
You're trash. I beat you every time and I'm a kid.
You will lose everything.
Says the man who lost his nose.
And his hair.
And his shoes.
Cut your toenails.
Manky. So, I'm a head out.
Maybe I should do that too.
No, Harry, you have to stay and watch. But first, how's the lighting looking? Do I look good? Wind in the hair, is it cool?
Maybe you should concentrate, sir.
Don't tell me what to do.
Ah!
Okay, fine, fair point.
Oh, ball of your breath, disgusting.
Okay, I see it now, I see it.
So, eat him.
Yes. I know I'm a snack, but not for you. You fireworm! Hey Tom, I hope you grew some gills when your nose fell off. Hey Dory, you doing alright in there?
Ow, that's actually pretty cool, sir.
Ah, only pretty cool? Get out the way!
Ow, why?
Not everything's about you, this is me time!
No!
Oh, see Harry, that was your fault, distracting me!
Ow, 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 ow!
Man's blowing up the whole building, vandalism, I'm not paying for it!
I don't have the money!
Don't you even stop!
Why can't you just help me out?
What?
No, don't ask. So basically...
I don't think there'll ever be a time where I'm embarrassed or trying to sort of shun it away to focus on something new. Let's face it, I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for him. So I feel like he's kind of a third party of me as well. I'm very personal and proud of Draco. So I'm speaking as if like he's a real person. Okay. This is scary. Yeah, he is. I know.
Avada Kedavra!
What? No! Bumbleo!
Please, no!
Bumbleo!
Harry! Why is he on mute?
Snap out of it, Harry!
Just give me a sec!
I'm done. And now I'm gonna kill you!
Ooh! Coming to get me!
Yes! See, I knew I was fast!
Crucio!
You heartless, filthy half-blood!
Pardon?
Crucio, me? My cousin just died!
You killed him!
So?
You've got to mean it, Harry.
Oh, God, not you. Last thing I need right now.
I was only trying to help.
I don't need your help. I'm just not evil enough for this.
You're weak.
Big talk, chicken arms. I ain't seen you at the gym recently.
Lies.
I can do 12 push-ups now in a row.
You should have stayed at home, old man.
Should have left you at that orphanage, but it's too late now.
Come on, fish face. Let's give these people a show.
Move, Harry.
Ow.
Drag my feet along the floor. Then I see you. You're walking across the campus. Cool professor studying romances.
To be extra glitterful today.
Who taught Dolores how to chef? Father, you said you need to see me for something.
Yes.
What was it?
Draco, come here. So for your Yule Ball outfit, I was thinking something like this.
Yes.
The other option is...
Father,
where is
Father? Is that Professor Snape?
Hold on, no.
Father, who is on your tablet
maybe
screen?
It's, maybe it's,
who?
No.
Your wife. That's mom. You're gonna break with mom.
No. Wait.
Why is Professor Snape
maybe here?
No, what's Wattpad?
Never mind.
Tell me, are you gonna break up with mom? Are you gonna break up with mom?
Think about it. Spoiled rich girl. Check. Major daddy issues. Check. Bad to the bone. Trying to control everyone around her, including her boyfriend and best friend. Check, check, check.
Trapped in. Now I admire you, and that will show you do. You're onto something, really it's something.
Please marry me. Just get down on your knees.
What did he say?
I mean, or knee, rather.
Hurry! Oh my freaking... Hurry! Hurry!
Stay!
Harry Potter, my nose is malfunctioning! Harry Potter, show me your pubis.
Sorcerers with strong and wise hearts, but Gryffindor from Wildmoor, Fair Ravenclaw from Glen, sweet Hufflepuff from Valley Broad, shoot Slytherin from Fen. They had a dream to teach all that they knew. Witches and wizards came far, and it grew till the castle stood tall by the shores of a lake, and 1,000 years later the magic remains.
Yeah! Master has given Dobby a sock. Master has presented Dobby with clothes. Dobby is free.
Trying hard to trust you when you say give me a hand, baby, I'm falling. I hope you catch me when I'm there.
Miss Keisha. Oh my fucking god, she fucking dead.
Thank you in advance. I don't wanna dance. I don't need your hands all over me. If I want a man, then I'ma get.